Probably won't get a shot.
In acquiring the Codex brain. We'll begin work on it as soon as possible.
Reduced will. Added. Oh.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new.
Are you shit me? The Psionicist has reduced will.
Fully operational. We can use its advanced decryption capabilities to analyze the Codex artifact recovered by our forces.
Fuck's sakes. Well, that couldn't have happened to a worse person. Oh, shit. Guess I buy a rookie. Amy Lee, yeah! She's awesome. And Scilab. Oh, I got Amy Lee, dude. From Evanescence. She's awesome. I don't get to pick a skill yet? Oh, probably not. What am I researching? Andromedon.
Working at the
okay, I've got supplies now. Medical breakthrough
that would have been considered nothing short of miraculous at any time before the aliens' arrival. The elderly and infirm so revitalized with a single treatment that they were often brought to tears.
Skull mining.
It's a powerful, powerful thing the aliens have developed.
Oh, this is what perhaps I need. Oh, okay. Insidious creation of all. That makes it better. All right. So I'd already had the upgrade. I didn't have it on order. Conflicted.
Our work is proceeding as expected, Commander.
Hello, Commander. We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete. Commander?
Oh! Still haven't got the best blade yet. Okay. I should probably save the money for more towers,
I
guess.
This is what it was like in the old days. Always on edge, ready for a fight on a moment's...
Yeah, go backwards, bitch.
Impressive.
Story
work,
beats
Commander.
For the win.
The death
only
of
one,
this
but
creature
I'll
and the subsequent recovery of its brain could prove to be a substantial setback for the aliens' work on the Avatar project.
Oh, no. I was building a tower somewhere, I believe. Yeah, here.
Setting course for the Arctic territories.
Oh, what? I get it. I get one back just to give it back. That's funny.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
That's funny.
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
All right.
Long live the Resistance.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
We'll grab this one.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Get plated vest. Well, that's shitty.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. The fact that this armored environmental suit is capable of functioning in combat.
Gatekeeper autopsy. We're doing that shit. Can't remember what it gives you, but the most powerful guy in the game, except for the avatars. Some decent.
Reading you loud and clear.
New regional contacts located.
Continue training. Ooh, got Inspire. That's a good one. Stasis? Yeah, let's get that. Can we upgrade this place, by the way? No, 1825. That's something to consider doing at the, at the end of the month, which is rapidly approaching. So let's build another tower.
We're reading you.
And we're gonna grab this one for less.
Setting course for Sector 16, Indonesia. attempting to establish
supply drop's gonna come first.
Regional contact.
Shredder gun, nice. I'm not really recruiting anymore.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome.
Oh, the Psyamp, nice.
I have come to suspect that this creature is unusual appearing. From what I've been.
Perfect. End of the month too. All that money, I'm gonna be able to get it.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made considerable progress.
Let's see.
Against the aliens.
Construction,
over the past
don't care.
Month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Found a mole within the resistance. Reducing the retaliation. Well, so I think I have to do the informant mission, whichever one that turns out to be.
Long live the resistance.
Yep, I'm going for it.
Avenger plotting new course.
I'm going for it. New training. What's next? So all the good ones are showing up early. Get Dominic. Upgrade. Oh, I didn't collect any supplies yet. Here we go. Alright, so upgrade my Psylab.
Psylab upgraded.
And we can put this guy back in. He can get his last ability, apparently. Oh no, he can only learn one at a time, so yeah. Okay. Is there something else? Oh, engineering. Build items, gotta get that new Psyamp.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Oh, what? Gatekeeper I don't. Fine game, if you're gonna be like that. I'm gonna do another mission, there's another gatekeeper. Blue screen rounds, I'll just buy some of those. Power's pretty high. I don't really need to build another facility though, do I? I need to upgrade this though. Insufficient power. Okay, I guess I do need to upgrade some power then. How much do I need, though? How many Larian crystals do I have? Only 30. Alright, let's go cheap. Whoops. Just give me a power.
Power relay upgraded.
Wait, was that enough? I didn't realize. Oh, it's total. Oh, shit. Was it enough, though? Yep.
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
We got any engineers kicking around? Nope, everybody's busy. Okay. Oh, wow, I already started this one?
Setting course for the East African sector.
Let's finish it up then.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Landed UFO. I fucking hate those missions. I really hate them. I get a gatekeeper shell though. Heavy mech, shield bearer, elite lancer, Andromedon, Uton, gatekeeper. Andromedon can be mech elite. It doesn't tell you how many of each, though, right? There could be two heavy mechs. There might only be one. Andromedon, there could be two. There might be one. Elite Shield Bearer, there's probably two. Elite Lancers, there's probably two. Mutons, there's probably two. So wait a minute. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's only one Gatekeeper. So there might be doubles of everything except the Gatekeeper. Unless there's three Heavy Lancers, which there could be. Elite Lancers. In which case, there'd probably only be one mech.
Setting course for South Africa.
Two health, one armor. What do these do for me again? 20% of my crit chance and one new advantage. You know, it doesn't seem that good. Let's put the mech killers on them. Nah, you never get more than like a Gatekeeper mission unless it's like the last mission. He's shaking. Oh, this guy. Oh, you're so important too. Wait, what's his will at? It's at zero? How is he gonna do any psionics with zero will? Okay, we get rid of the EMP back. Look at your beautiful hack stat, 120. Oh, so good. Oh, wait. Who's max level? That's what I want to see. I'm trying to remember this. Okay, so the Ranger still needs to level. You're just waiting around. You need the Medic needs to level. So Medic, Ranger. Sniper is max, so I shouldn't have killed that thing. Might be easy to remember who's max. The Sniper and the Hacker are max. Can't get XP. So the Sniper, the Hacker, and the Psionicist should try and avoid getting kills, if at all possible. If at all possible. But we're not going to prioritize in the name of safety.
Deployed. In position for deployment.
Against the name of safety. Okay. It's Sinuses' PHY, I believe. Or is it PSI? Yeah, PSI. Sinuses. It's one of those stupid P words that sound like S. You give people with terrible spelling a bad name.
Resistance forces managed to disable a UFO that's set down in this region. We've got an opportunity here to grab valuable tech from the aliens UFO. Have a chance to recover. Eliminate any hostile resistance in the area and secure the site.
I think one of my next
research
is done too. I'm gonna have to. I gotta do the Shadow Chamber shit. I'm right at the end game, I guess. So. Do I have the Gremlin Mark III's? I must. I have 100 cash. So. I just need the sound. I bought the new sword, right? So I just need to do the new Psyamp, and then I think that's it for gear. This is probably the end game team, unless I can get another Psionicist maxed out. But then who would I cut? Probably the sniper. Just because they're not very good on the last mission, because they can't use the height advantage. Even though the gun does a ton of damage, but two Psionicists is just too good. Kind of hard to pass up that opportunity. Alright, so three guys back there. Six, was it 11? It was 11, right? So the three in the back has got to be the, one of them's got to be the gate. Which, of course, sucks balls, but, yeah. What are you gonna do?
Heading there now. Roger that.
Oh, found something?
Orders confirmed, moving out. Heading out.
Grappling!
On Overwatch, go Overwatch, go Overwatch, Overwatch.
Yeah, that's the mech. There was no second quad in this one. Be nice if there couldn't be sectopods on UFO missions, but I think I already played one that had one, so... Yeah, I'm positive I did.
Moving to designated.
At least the timer
position
doesn't start till you fucking engage them, but... Still, it's a lot of fucking guys to attack in a short
that's
amount of time. 11. Grapple up here. Can I even get on top of that? I don't even know if I can. That's where I want to grapple next, that's for sure.
Moving to
designated give up the
position.
High cover, high ground, I guess. Try and get some vision.
I'm on it.
Hey, you hear anything?
If they're up on that plateau above me, that would suck. Maybe you can't actually climb up there. I don't know. Kind of don't want to pop my head up here. I think they're right here. I think as soon as I stick my head out, I'm going to pop them. I mean, it's just going to be a nightmare. So let's continue to just go around here. In the hopes that I can get up on top of this thing.
Closing on target position now.
Oh, saw something. No? Yeah.
Heading there now. We've got a hostile
there
squad
we go.
Here.
Oh, we found the mech, too. Seems we found the hack.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Roger that. On Overwatch. Go ahead, covered. Overwatch. Affirmative. Covering now. Scanning.
Oh, I can't see him yet.
Got it covered.
Oh, we might get spotted. A million Overwatch just goes off. Guess that's not the worst thing in the world. Whoa, one square. How did it, I always get punished by one square. It's kind of feels different to not get punished for the one square for once. Alright, so now I have increased hacking. Now let's see what this looks like. Oh, 86 on the stun. Alright, I think we open with a EMP. Oh, can we get the sniper up top? Before we do any of this? Oh, we can. No. Stop it, you.
Going up!
Oh, shit. I actually wanted to move him to the front corner because I was afraid this would happen and I wouldn't have a shot from this corner.
Rolling.
Yeah, now I have a shot. But they're pistol shots. Silence just always has to wait. You can't hack from there. What did I say? I was opening with an EMP, right. Okay, which is you. You two both don't have a shot, so okay. I guess we're just gonna open with the EMP and that's it. In the hopes that it makes the hack easier.
Grenade!
Come on.
Did it work?
I don't think it works. Man, it has yet to work when I'm actually in a position to hack the damn thing. Fuck me. Maybe I should have worked on his armor a bit first.
Went off the armor.
Oh, he's poisoned though. That gives him shitty aim and stuff. Probably shouldn't mind control anybody yet. It's probably too early. Let's wait on the status for a second. You might stun. What do you do with you? We'll just kill it. Let's try and hit you. Ow! Is he dead? Two health. Right. I'm not wasting a shot on him.
They've got eyes on me.
Get him! Burning! Beautiful. So, actually, an insanity on him would probably do the job.
Disorienting!
Because with the burn damage, he should die. Oh, just fucking insanity explosion. Right on the other side of the rock, you could just literally reach over and pull his helmet off. Like, what's the cooldown on face off? I don't know. I'm gonna try it though. No, not him. Jesus fuck. Can we reverse those, please? Just him. I hate to miss that shot, so we'll just combat protocol. Seems like a little bit of a waste, but 3 of 11 dead, 8 to go. The stupid beacon's probably gonna go off. Yeah.
Menace 1-5, we just picked up an outbound signal coming from the UFO. It's some kind of distress beacon.
You need to get inside that ship and shut down the signal before they send their whole fleet after us.
I am aware.
Heading there now.
Don't exactly give me a ton of time, do you?
Finally!
Roger that.
Typically what I try and do is I just try and blow up a wall for line of sight, and then I just hack it from a distance. But otherwise, to run in there and actually do it, it's fucking really impossible when you're this far out. Still didn't find anything? Somebody's gotta move up. I gotta.
Let's move already!
Alright.
Okay. No problem, boss.
I think moving you up would be a mistake.
Covering now. Come get some.
You can nestle in here, and then I can go use bathroom.
Come get some.
Okay. It's down to 5 turns. Beautiful. So I'm just going to check something online. Got my internet fixed today on my laptop. I'm getting 400 megabytes download speed now. Apparently I wasn't on the proper network. I'm on the 5G network now.
Getting out.
5Gs. Nothing? Wow. I'm gonna get flanked here. It's almost a certainty. But I gotta keep pressing, right? Otherwise.
Let's do this!
See, I can't remember what actually happens if you fail this. Like, do a bunch of reinforcements come down on you, or is it just game over and you lose your whole squad? Like, you know, I don't remember, so.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I'd rather just not fail.
On the move.
Yeah, here's the problem with you. Do I just YOLO this shit? It's gotta be in a better spot. Whew, okay. Mr. Get Out of Jail Free, it's your turn.
Seems doable.
Alright, I'm
gonna just go. On Overwatch! Something moved over there.
Yep, no shit. Alright, so we can open a door. I don't want to move you, though. Yeah, this is probably the best
one. Here I come!
Hello! Girl Scouts! No cookies? Okay.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Oh, how does he not see them? Come on. How does the grenader not see those guys? Fucking hell. I guess it's fine. I should be able to hit all three of them with a grenade. Yeah. Kind of fucking bullshit, though. Just saying. Take acid burn, but whatever. Can't win them all. Question is, do I?
Yeah,
I guess I do. I accidentally clicked the button, so. Oh, he's not. Oh, shit, the door's the other way. Oh, that was stupid. Yeah, this is the way I wanted to go. To get a line of sight from a sound assist, maybe the sharpshooter, but no.
Moving to position.
Anything? Well, that's fucking disgustingly bad.
I can handle that.
So somebody's got a mimic, right? You can mimic. You can mimic. You can't mimic. Honestly, maybe just get in a better spot for next turn.
Understood. Moving out.
If there's anything left, you can finish up. You, I wasted. Alright, so let's, ooh, gas grenade. I'm gonna use sonic attack. If I could hit all three with a gas, it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to. Void Rift is... Woo! Hello! Stop spinning. Void Rift is even smaller, though, isn't it? Oh, no, it's bigger! Oh, okay, we'll use Void Rift then.
Enter the rift!
Cool! Two mutons are dead. Thanks to acid burn. Oh, bonus. Please be on there and drive it off. Nice. Oh, missed.
Adjusting aim.
So it's only... I should still throw the mimic, though. Who's got a better shot at that thing, though? 41. 42. Okay. I guess you're taking the shot, then. And opening the door, which may be really dead. Pop something else. Oh shit, no, I should have threw that further. He might throw a bomb. Yeah, please don't punish me. Please don't hurt my sinuses. Roll back. Turn around and hit him. Perfect. Oh, I got line of sight. Nice. Thanks, dude.
Miss 15, that's the distress beacon. Move in and disable it before
right.
The aliens
can. Well, if it didn't pop a pod,
UFO.
We can slow this thing right down. You do not have a hack, though, so you need to switch places with someone. The Ranger. Okay.
Moving to designated position. Heading to that location.
There it is.
Bypassing security.
Another bonus to hack possibility? Mm-hmm.
Permanently increase hack, yes please. Damn. 1 for 3 in this campaign. The last one was 100%. Hopefully it would be the easy one of the two. It's not.
I'm in. We've knocked out the alien distress signal. Looks like the skies are quiet.
So there's 5 more guys after this. Which means there's a gatekeeper in 2 and there's a pot of 2 somewhere. One health, eh? Seems like a waste of a shotgun blast. Do we have a lightning hands by any chance? We do. Oh shit, who needs the level? The ranger does need the level. As does the gunner. Wow.
Enemy down.
That did not level him. Okay.
Grab on that. Your order. Asset in tow.
And come right back.
On the move. Affirmative. Covering now. Moving to Overwatch.
Yeah, I know you're back there. That's why I didn't come in at all. What's that last pod gonna be then? There's 4 mutons in this one. Big gun though. Yeah.
It hit the plate.
So I'm either gonna stasis that thing or kill it. In which case I'd have to kill the 2 mutons. Right, let's get to the shred guy first. What can you do? 43 is terrible. Probably just rock it.
With pleasure.
There's only one more group after this. So I think I'm gonna burn my last grenade. Can I get all 3? No. Alright. We'll get you 2. Boom. Alright, so I think we're just gonna stasis the Vuitton then if we have to. We'll kill the gatekeeper. Let's try and get a little better shot with the shotgun though.
Heading out.
Well, that was just defied the laws of physics. Can't combat protocol. Yes. Oh, sniper. Hi, Mr. Sniper. You might be able to hit him. Do some damage. There we go.
Hard target, minimal
damage. And, wait. He is combat protocol. Should do it, right? No. Alright, well, we'll just hold back on that for a second. 50-50 is pretty terrible.
Heading out. Come on, focus.
This is not not going well.
Shielded from enemy fire.
That's what I was hoping, he would still have an attack. Alright. It was just soul fire then, I guess.
Your flesh is weak.
Too close again.
Not too shabby. Scanning.
You're mine, bitch. Go find me that other pod now.
Affirmative. Covering now. Good to go.
Order on the watch.
Good to go.
Got a cover.
I'm ready. Give him a heal.
Is there anything over here? Looks like the answer is no. Let's run outside, see if there's anything out there. Ah, I love disposable units.
I'm going. Scanning. Orders confirmed. On the move. I'm on it.
Finally!
Admin forces sighted.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm in a lot of trouble. Guys standing around out in the open. Didn't think they'd be over in that direction. Well, still got a suppression, a running gun. You got a mimic beacon. Oh, mimic beacon. Yes, that's the ticket. Try and kill him first, though. Mr. Mimic Beacon, play me a song. I want to make sure you can see it. Oh, it's right there. Must be something in the air on this mission.
That's not good.
Nobody can hit anything right in front of them. You should go for the mimic, so it should be okay. Could go for a grenade, but I'll live, so. Alright, so, you can't level. You are leveled. Maxed. You are not max level. What's the max level on these guys? I can't even remember. Oh, I know what it is on the healer, though. So, but you get the first crack.
On your order.
That big, massive heal. get it. Try the Ranger next.
Good riddance.
Stay.
Mission accomplished.
Yay! Celebrate by licking your ass, kitty. Woo! Oh, she's just cleaning. Kind of. I wonder if it says more about them or more about our diets that would seem so disgusting. I think that might do it for me, actually. Well, we'll see what the next mission is. If it's something simple, maybe I'll do it, but I'm coming in on, like, only a little more than an hour before Survivor and Big Brother Canada to come on. Eat something before then. Feeling the hunger pangs already. A nice little coffee muffin from Tim's. They're back. Coffee muffins are Tim's. Their thing again. Coffee cake, or whatever. They're good. Those are the pumpkin muffins, but they never have them like all year round. It's kind of annoying. So he got... See, I never know which one to take with this one. Barrage of bullets. A lot. And rupture. You can make it so it takes more damage. Or you can fire a cone that destroys cover. See, I never know which is better of the two. He's gonna be my only one, too, so... I think I'm just gonna go. Let me think. Last minute terms. Rupture would help them the last minute or the last mission if I can hit it. All right, we'll go rupture. Even though I honestly have no idea. Recovered. Nice. Ooh. An awfully white screen. There we go. Supplies. Not now. I was doing something. Yes, I was finishing the thing I'd forgotten about. Let's try and finish it before I forget about it again. Yeah, this facility I have to do. I'm not doing that till next time.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
It's okay.
If we're going to slow them down, we'll
We've got like three facilities
fast.
Unlocked or something. Alright. Venom round. We already have those. That sucks.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances.
Oh, the gremlin.
Central claims to have seen one of these things up close back
in the day. Of course it did. Alright, so now we've got to do,
there was no pilot to be found Shadow Chamber. Once we pried it open. Shit.
Yes, assign new research. Wait. No, I want... Leave anyway. Yes, I want to go to the Shadow Chamber.
But there is one thing I miss more than my lab equipment. Those damn juicy...
All right, let's do the black file.
I don't know where they get the meat. And frankly, I do not want
it. And...
Commander, the Shadow Chamber
gremlin,
is up
gremlin,
and running.
Gremlin.
All we have to do now
buy the
is
gremlin.
Put it to use.
Didn't realize I didn't have it already. Means yes, better hacking. Oh, the amp as well. It's all coming together. I think that's probably the last of the stuff I needed for upgrades too.
I should see if any of the troops have been keeping.
It's just mainline the story now, probably.
Might be.
Continue training. What's he got left? Not much, eh? Soul steal, I guess. Boom! So what's the bonus for Africa anyway? I should pay attention to this shit. All proving ground projects reduced. No, I don't know. really have anything left to do, so that doesn't matter. Do I have Europe? I do. What? I could just build a tower. What do I get from Europe? Completed instantly. I have this one though, right? Yeah, I have all in. I don't have South Africa. What's this one? Let's build a tower down here then, I guess. Or let's not, I guess. Wow. Guess I need supplies. Where was that? There was one on the map, wasn't there? Yep, right there.
Avenger plotting new course.
Story mission.
Still can't believe it's come to this. I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I've patched the Shadow Chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we've recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences, in near infinite combinations, yet all bearing similar genetic markers. Human markers.
There must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands. And the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from. By cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent network.
Hacky-sack it.
An ignition file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar. Just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst
nasty fucking
enemies,
I
would
teleport.
Never have imagined.
Every
Doctor,
time you hit them. Kinda sucks.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it.
Genocide!
We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going.
Go for it.
Got it. A high security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Yeah.
The information we gain could prove invaluable towards stopping the aliens' true agenda.
New objective added.
Okay.
I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
Give me the brain.
We've made initial contact with the resistance operatives working in this area, Commander. They're going to show us how to get into the Alien Forge facility.
That's a big mission. I'm not doing that thing. I don't think I have to, like, go on it right now, though. No, I'll just sit there. Void Rift. Skull mining. Nice. Was there anything else even worth doing? I think I have all the stuff I want. Is there any ammo missing? I don't think. Armor? I think I have all the armor. I might not have the flamethrower. That costs supplies too, though. I'm not spending supplies. Let's try the heavy weapon, I guess.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Oh, timer just went up. Looks like we are doing a facility next time.
Commander, the aliens are still moving forward
yep.
on the Avatar
project.
Alright,
that's gonna do it for me then.
Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
Yeah, it would. so would you shutting up while I sign off. Anyway, if you like what you saw, hit the follow button on Twitch. You can subscribe on YouTube. I'll dump this on there when I'm done here. And you can like the video like Crispy does all the time, because he's a good lad. He's a good kid. Anyway, Reality TV Night, Survivor, Big Brother Canada. Woo! Psyched. Anyway, I am Durrun. Thanks for watching. See you next time.